pressing F5. Going live.
Yes.
At 6. Whee!
In the mix.
That's it then. We're Nobby. Here, I think.
DJ Nobby.
Why are we here? Hello. Yes, we are. Are we on? So hopefully. Hello again, everyone.
Greetings and from Fagus, Nobberoni and
he's
Cheese.
He's back.
And Cheese, apparently.
Oh, okay. Cheese. Yes, of course.
Yes, we're back. What are
Alrighty.
We doing this week? I think
we're going to play a bit of multiplayer.
Yes.
That's, so, guys, if you all want to join in, I'll be setting up a lobby. You'll have to bear with me, and you might have to shout instructions to me because the Nobby lobby is not something that gets set up very often. I'm normally joining other people's games. So there you go.
Another Nobby in the lobby.
I've already confused Epitaph by being on the wrong side of the sofa. But there you go. I'm the man with the controller. I have to sit this side because it's got a very short lead.
It's got more than a short lead. Anyway, I guess you guys have all received the update from yesterday and the lovely little video that we did.
Yes.
As a memento.
Hopefully, yes, and the new video. I'm sure you'll all thoroughly enjoy that. But hopefully you're finding that there are improvements in the new game, the new update.
Indeed. And just a small list of stuff that probably Shane has already sent on some forum somewhere, but if people are interested, I can go over the list later. One of the big things, of course, no more sudden crashes. Well, that's good news.
Yes. Excellent.
Excellent. So, let's get started. I'd suggest you start because this could take hours.
Yeah, it could do. It's true. Right, okay, so.
Right.
Card selection. What are we going to have? Player's choice. Should we go random? And let's make it completely crazy with my garage.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Well, show me the game.
And let's go to advanced options. That'll do. 1,000 power-ups respawn. Yeah, why not? Spawn points dealing is on in. On there as well in Death Race. God damn it. And time stealing is on. Jolly good. Okay. Right. Okay. Well, then that's that for the moment. Right. We're going to start off with a goddamn timing of events. I hate the fact that they're got timing on by default. Unlimited.
Does every game take this long to start?
Yeah. Let's have a five.
Who designed
lamper.
This?
There we
Who
go. Stadium
this?
Approach.
Did you?
Nothing to do with me,
did
mate.
Did you design this?
No. All right, so
right,
I'm setting up a lobby, okay? Who's going to join Nobby's lobby?
All right, let's go.
Huh?
Anybody? He really sucks at this game, by the way, so... Cool zone, shoe heads.
Okay, now that was quick.
Say one core and
surgery. In.
I want to know his
in.
Name. I want to know his
the
name.
The plump. Cool zone. Excellent.
The plump Carmageddon.
Right, chaps. Okay, I think we're all ready then, aren't we? Yep. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Woohoo! We're in. Playing together.
Amazing design. Will we be online at 8 p.m.? No. We'll be online right now. Playing a game, perhaps. Well, that depends on.
I'm going
other
to beat
things.
You all one-handed whilst drinking tea.
Well, one of the few good things that have been done in multiplayers, general performance improvements, that's significant. Improvements in game stability, also very significant.
Mm-hmm.
And a reduction in crashes to the bad one, not the fun, you know, as it was written in this beautiful update. And of course, then, yes.
Keep an eye on the questions.
Yes, the reduction from 8 to 6, but I think you touched on that subject matter last week anyway. So.
Yeah, it just made sense. It made all the sense in the world. Not only did it...
Twisted is asking about the Annihilator wheelie bar. We said in a previous Twitch that it was coming.
You're damn right. But I think that was alleviated by the fact that the Annihilator is no longer set up to actually just go straight nose up and onto its roof every time you accelerate with it. So rather than adding a bit of extra model, we just sorted out the way it...
Modified it slightly. Well, you had the ugliest car, though. This is your favorite.
You bastards. And we're off. Hurrah for the inaugural
Plump
streaming multiplayer madness.
People are now really going to notice how much you suck at this game.
Yeah, that's right. Look at me suck.
He's cheating. Have you entered the Nobby cheat codes? Because obviously
I've got the special.
How do you pronounce this? Swanker. Swanker.
Psychor, I always call him.
I'm too stupid for these fancy names.
Oh, there's someone saying they're Dutch too. Will you read the stuff that they're writing?
Yes, Paul Jongejans, it's Dutch. Now stop it because it's embarrassing enough to be Dutch. Hey, stay in touch with the Dutch, as some famous people used to say.
Oh!
Anyway.
Goddamn power up.
The funny thing is, somebody earlier in this chat said that he was looking forward to three games. Carmageddon Reincarnation. Second game was War for the Overworld, which is the follow-up to Dungeon Keeper, which is a pretty awesome game. It's made by a couple of guys that we know in Brighton. And then the last game, Overlord, if I'm not mistaken, I think that game is made by Triumph Studios. Can anybody tell me if that's correct? Because if that's the case, then those guys are also Dutch and they're awesome. Overlord.
Ribbit. You wait until.
Wait, there was a culling slider question. From South Park 2010. Questions about the latest update. Why were the culling options removed?
Well, they're still accessible, but you have to go in via text file and do it that way.
Exactly. You can still do it, but we've
simplified
more difficult.
It. Yeah, exactly. We've simplified the in-game graphics options.
Gone.
My lap was lost.
Excellent. Yes, Fash. That's right. So they did do it. Yes, I've met them.
And this is why you have to do all the talking. And
yes. No, sorry. I met them last year at, I think, the E3, and they're awesome. So the Overlord guys, Triumph Studios, awesome guys. So whoever posted that earlier, you have an awesome taste because they're brilliant games.
Run away.
Do they have to disconnect the Alibi telephone to play this file? Yes. Well, what we do is we actually use pigeons. So it's like that's how we send on a rowboat. We put the pigeon on the rowboat and we sail it then to the.
Notice I now have no to South Bend. So leave me alone, everyone.
Everybody on him. Everybody on him. Ah, there you go. That's Whee! Oh, nice. I like whoever that was. Saker. Everybody pick on Nobby. Exactly. The culling settings on the config Lua don't seem to do anything. Really.
What?
Well, CryoSid, you should post that to Zendesk, to our Carmageddon.com/bugger, and I'm sure either Tracy or Shane will pick that up and help you out with that.
Indeedy.
Twisted Mind, will we be able to move cars in the Rex Gallery in full release? Or can we move the cars in the Rex Gallery in full release?
What in the Rex Gallery in full release?
Yes. Are you able to move the cars around?
You should be able to rotate them around, yeah.
Should be.
Rotate
or move? It's a twisted. I need a better question than that. I need proper grammar because my English sucks and my Dutch too, so make sure it's okay. How can you be still alive in this game? Everybody should be picking on you.
Yeah.
This is like the chance. Oh. The lap stolen.
Oh yeah. No, that wasn't my lap. I stole a lap.
Oh, you stole.
Yeah. I'm back on one again. Woo-hoo.
Yes. I'm telling you, that's Psychor. He's winning.
Surgery. Woohoo. Oh. Oh well, I've just unlocked a rim.
Have we decreased the range of the Electro Bastard Ray on Electric Blue?
It's coming after me.
If so, fuck us. I don't know, have we?
What's that? Have we done what?
Have we reduced the range of the electrobasic ray?
Oh no, I picked up another bloody power up and didn't notice.
I don't think we did, because I played around with the electric basic ray and I felt it was the same.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh.
So yeah, immunity, I don't think we did. I don't think we, I can't remember that we changed it, to be honest, in this update.
Not that no.
Not that, let's put it this way, not that we're aware of.
Yeah, quite.
Man, Maxine, don't worry, we'll start another game later.
Yeah,
make
sure everyone gets a go. Everyone be nice and give everybody else a go.
Yes, and Nobby needs to be properly shunned, crashed by everybody.
Bimble. There's an evil little rogue.
Burning bed turning black with smoke coming off their heads with electrobasic ray. Can we expect this in a later update once full game is released?
Yes, that is exactly what you're going to have to expect now, because I know that isn't going to happen before full release, but still one of those things that I want to see.
Exactly.
Like you guys do.
Yes. So, still working on it.
Yeah.
Besides, I'm a single player.
Oh, bloody
Jupiter Gravity. Sounds like a dating, a Mad Maxine dating line. Besides, I'm a singles player.
Yeah.
I only play singles.
I just switched.
Why
to
was pinball mode
to
reduced to
10
seconds? Well, mostly because anything over 10 seconds is kind of long. That's probably basically it.
Jupiter Gravity, go
when
away.
You read
what's that?
Pinball, 10 seconds?
Yeah.
We played around with it a little bit, and we had what was the initial one? The initial one was even 20 or 30 seconds. It was really long.
It was, yeah.
But it basically means that you're not in control of things, and that kind of the feedback we got from the testers was, let's shorten it.
A whole lot of tossing going on.
Why is my car made out of paper when I have the full armor installed? He's losing so much money on wrecked and single player.
All right, well.
Well, which car is that?
Yeah.
Because the cars do have different, armor settings. So, I think the, what's the weakest car that, what's the fastest and the weakest car we've got?
The Hawk is pretty... It's pretty easy. And pretty quick.
Count Flats car.
But there are plenty of other.
Yeah.
The Annihilator, it's got to be.
That's a pretty shit car.
Super, super weedy. And then we've got some super, super strong cars.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Awesome. <Shit. laughs> Perfect move.
Surgery, you bastard! Now I've lost all my pups. Who is? Go away. Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's coming down.
It's revenge time, isn't it? Right, I'm
just
going to
point out that you're definitely last.
Yeah.
The only one who's also last is the plump, plump cunt. The plump cow.
Cycle's on 5 laps.
Cycle's,
he's going to win. And now I'm wrecked again. Okay, I give in. I submit. I surrender.
The electro ray on blue.
Shoot, what you
advantage in killing pets, perhaps getting the car wet and I just need to move this.
Oh, look, I've just got a gift of. The gift of Repulsificator.
Let me see. Mildjord. Really bad again. Well, Mildred, yes, we have done a lot of stuff on the AI over the last updates.
Okay.
And that's actually an ongoing process.
Hello.
One or two of the guys in the studio are continuously working on it to make it better. Shitting cows and brown skid marks. Is it out of scope? Yes, it is. We love the ideas, but at the moment, it's out of scope.
Hooray! Someone won.
Someone won, and somebody also wrote, which is, very nice. The FPS improvement is awesome. Many thanks, and this is
Cool.
Unity.
Nice one, Cycle. Well played, mate. Bastard. New surgery. You know who you are, you bastards. Okay.
Ooh.
Right.
Lobby.
I'm gonna get out of the lobby.
Meanwhile,
and
the
get back in again.
Updates. Yeah, I mean, just to go into Mildjord's thing, if you look at the list that was posted about the stuff that's in the update, there's actually a small section called Improvement to AI, which has AI pathfinding, but also the general behavior. And so, yes, you could experience that the players are, or the AI is a little bit more aggressive towards our players.
What are we going to play now?
Which file I have to edit to get more graphic options? I'll tell you what, Sarge Finn, go to carmageddon.com/bugger and direct this at Shane or Tracy, and they'll be able to send you a complete and good understanding of what you need to do. I don't want to do it here, or we don't want to do it here, because we want to focus on having an interaction with everybody.
Mm-hmm.
If we would go into that, we'd be busy for about 30 minutes explaining what you could do, or more. So send that ticket to carmageddon.com/bugger.
Or
your eyes blasting. No problem, Sarge Finn. He's trying to connect to the old Nobby. He's
right
here.
Right, okay. Oh, yeah. Trying
to
connect
the old
to them. I haven't still got an old Nobby lobby's showing up, have I?
The dark fascia.
Okay.
Do you plan to change pop sound so it matches more the new explosive visual effect, which looks nice, by the way? I don't think we're planning to do any pop sound at the moment anymore.
Lobby lobby up.
Maybe that's something that we'll do after release or something like that. Put out some tweaks here and there on sound level. But at the moment, we're pretty much focusing on
what's the sound level question?
It's the change pop sounds.
Oh, okay, right.
To match the more new explosive visual effect.
Yeah. There's I say if you actually lower your engine volume, your car engine volume.
Yeah.
You do hear everything a lot better.
Yeah, that's actually true.
That's meant to be tweaked for. That's going to be tweaked for final release. Right, let's go. Everyone ready? Let's go.
Who are you playing? Mildjord Coulson Shoehead.
Mildjord, hey.
And I don't know.
Very.
This is the first
Shoehead.
One. Under, Sonder, Munder.
Probably.
Nobby is trying to recreate that alien scene with Douglas. Yes. Yes. By the way, just a general question.
Skills.
So we've I don't know if any of you guys have been reading the comic. If not, you should. We're updating the comics with the languages as we go along. But in general, do you guys like this, or is it like something that you don't even waste time on? Because Nobby and I are looking at writing another.
Oh shit! Oh, that's a fantastic spawn point.
Oh, nice
spawn point.
You could take off
placement, guys.
So I'm just wondering if you guys think it's interesting to do another series. We're actually writing the new series, but if you guys say, waste of time. Tell him he likes writing it.
Yeah, fuck off! I'm going to carry on writing it.
No matter what you say, we're going to carry on with the comics.
Nobody reads it.
I know you do, Mad Mixing. I know you do. What can we say about the optimization of the game at the future or in the future?
He's a bastard on that ice floor.
Let's give you the short answer. The short answer is we're going to continue on the FPS, and we're going to make sure that the performance continuously increases. Even after release, it's not going to be a static thing. In the new world of games, you've got to keep servicing the game. So all I can say is that there will be improvements.
Bastards.
There will be continuous improvements coming up. What would the new series be about? Well, we're not sure yet, but we're working on it.
There's no point killing me. I'm on 3 minutes. You can't steal anything off me.
They just like killing you.
Yeah. Spin back onto your wheels, you bastard.
Wait, it's going too fast. Is there a way to adjust the control pad sensitivity as turning feels impossible since new update? James Drock.
What?
Really?
Don't understand that. Sorry.
We have actually quite a different experience here with the control pad. Maybe there's something else going on. So James Drock, contact carmageddon.com/bugger, and let's see if there's something else going
on. I'm the fox for a brief moment.
How
like
do
I'm
I music
and
on
wonderful.
The game? Well, that's an interesting thing. How do you edit the
music
of the game?
That's been,
Well,
easier now, isn't it?
it's a bit
all
easier.
The sound, yeah, all yeah. the sound files have been moved outside of the main data so that you can actually stick your own shit in there.
Yes. So I'm not sure if it was this update or the update before, but we changed the structure of the where the music files were. So you can just find this in your install folder and just remove or add or whatever. And then what kind of software should I use to open the ZAT files?
I'm coming to get you.
Perhaps somebody from the community is better at answering this.
Stop sucking my parts off. You know who you are.
Yes, what software should be used to open ZAT files? Shane, are you an expert at that?
God damn it.
I don't modify ZAT files. How to modify ZAT files with which software?
Oh, they're just zip files.
They're zip files. Why do you even ask?
Any
zip files. Oh my god.
7-zip we use, but other zippers are available.
Keep asking me the questions that I fall for. Now, Twisted Mind, obviously can read this in a few different ways. Grass. Is it coming in a future update once full game is... Well, there's definitely a lot of grass coming. But I'm not sure which grass you're talking about. So you need to be more specific, because I'm not sure what you mean, actually. Here you go. Cryosit says Windrush 7-zip.
Oh, fuck.
Hang on. There you go.
Oh, what?
Time Storm.
Oh.
I like his face.
That was great, wasn't it?
A little mangly face on the front of your jet
there
fighter.
I am. Back at the list of back at the bottom of the list again.
Yes.
Bunch of motherfuckers.
You know what music we should have? We should have R. Kelly when you drive this. I believe I can fly. I believe that I can kiss the sky.
Kiss this guy.
That's who. Kiss this guy. Kiss the sky. Whatever it is that you want.
Oh. Yeah. It's a bit choppy. Getting a bit choppy.
Why is your right wing red and your left wing green? And there should be another red part in there somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Are backer pads already in the current build?
Yep.
Yepper doody. They're in.
Everybody's in there.
Everybody's in there. And upon the release of the game, there'll be a separate announcement about Kickstarter stuff for the Kickstarter backers. But we'll do that when we do the release on the 21st. Big question about Bardicus. Is there a PS4 release possible this year? This year? I don't think so. But unless, you know, magic, you know.
Anyway,
also we are not 100%. I mean, we'd love to, but it requires us to jump through so many hoops to get that done that we still haven't been able to make any statement on it that's official. We'd love to, though. I love the PS4 and I love the Xbox One.
Yeah.
Fucking rule.
We do.
PS4 is an awesome machine.
Love the consoles.
We love consoles. We also love PCs. He feels the APO with full armor cars are still too vulnerable. Well, what can I say about the actual cars? Well, we're still testing everything and making slight adjustments wherever we can. So
shit.
We change. Doc Vasha, you would have backed Carme if I had a way to do it. I don't have PayPal. Never mind. As long as you buy the game once it comes out, we love you even the same.
Oh my god.
Maybe even more. No, not more. Thanks anyway.
Never, ever, ever. Just select this option. Please go out this game mode again.
We need to take this car out, I think.
No! Shut up.
How about the fox and the hounds?
Yeah, no, I know what you meant, but nope.
Ender. Nuljord is like 1 minute.
Oh, he's going up
he's
there.
Like halfway up.
Yeah. This is going to go on forever, this game.
Whee!
Oh!
Oh, wreck. Cool zone is ahead. Run away.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, he's feeling fragile. Excellent.
Well, you're still in fifth place, so you gotta.
Yeah, I need a bit of time to get.
Why were you guys not at Gamescom last year? We were. I was at Gamescom. You should be looking for me.
Uh-oh.
I was there, and you know who else was there? Grave Drinker was there. So we were, and we will definitely be at Gamescom again. It's just,
sweet
if the
move.
Question is, are we going to be there with a booth or anything like that, showing the game? It always depends on the money. Things like that, like Gamescom. Keep it going.
Oh, good hell, man.
You're still in third place. Anyway, so yes, things like Gamescom, we'd love to do it, but it's just sometimes a bit too expensive. So yes, there wasn't a stainless booth, but we were there in the business stuff and walking around.
Man, that was fun. Oh, and me.
Wait, there needs to be a call out for everyone to see when someone gets oil slicks from your arse, telling the other players to point and laugh at the player who picked the puck. Yeah, that sounds like something that we would love to do, but it's going to go into a future update.
Ow.
Like, really, we agree. Like, really. Yes, we agree.
Whenever I get oil slicks, I just immediately shit a lot of them.
Is there a power probe that grows your car to monster truck size or power down to remote control size car?
There isn't. There is one, written in wish we could do this sort of document. I think it's Trent's written the whole rescaling thing.
Yes.
Which would help us in that also. That's interesting.
You've got a double banana.
Stay in my this is just it just gets better and better.
All right,
so yeah,
second place. So what you're saying is we've got a list of new power ups that we'd like to do.
But
like I said,
one that may well make it in.
Maybe in the future. Twisted has updated his question, and let me. Grass textures on 2D planes with Alpha Channel. Is it coming in a future update once full game is released?
Whee! Bye-bye, everyone.
You got that?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was having too much.
I'm saying grass texture. Listen up. This is very important.
Yeah.
Grass textures on 2D planes with Alpha Channel.
Fuck you.
Is it coming in a future update once full game is released? You still didn't listen to me.
No. I'll stop trying to play the game for a moment.
A fucking wall here.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Grass textures on 2D planes with Alpha Channel. Is it coming in a future update once full game is released?
There may well be. Yes, we had all the tools written for making that sort of extra nice stuff in the levels.
Yeah.
And for the artists to be able to sort of scatter that sort of stuff down, then ran out of time. So it may well come in an update.
The winner is Flad, Sergi. Are there going to be missions like Karma 2 and TDR and Reincarnation?
I'm writing them at the moment.
Yes.
They'll be in the final release. No, not really.
It's not going to happen.
What did I... I picked up an object repulsivicator. I didn't notice.
You may be the designer of this game, but you really suck at it, don't you?
No, I don't. I refuse to...
you refuse?
Accept that.
Yeah, okay.
Even if it may be a fact.
Look at that spoiler. What does that remind you of? Remind you of...
That's a lot of stuff going on there. Everyone's been so aggressive. Why can't we all just get on?
Everybody loves the Karma missions. TDR missions were the best. my personal thing is I think TDR is the best game. I think it's still better than this game. And you worked on TDR, didn't you?
Yeah,
yeah,
that was the one that I.
That was the one that was your breakthrough in the industry.
Yeah, that's right.
It liberated you from the shackles of captivity of your daily existence, and your existentialism was really brought to maturity when TDR was done by you, right?
Yes, that's right, Jason.
Yes, yes. What about pets with big head power ups?
No, sorry, not gonna happen.
Just put on glasses like this when you have a pet, and just keep it really close to the camera, and then, you know, that kind of works.
I've got lots of things to do, stuff to objects, but the bleeding blazes is the point of all that.
You were in second place, you're now like fourth, fifth.
Yeah, I know, it's the way that it goes.
Sergio is right, I think TDR is the best with Karma 64. As a matter of fact, I think there's probably... It's a tie, really. I actually think Karma 64 may even be better.
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't that voted the worst game ever? Can somebody get me the image or an article about the worst game ever made on 64? I think we got close with that one, didn't we?
I'm just such a pro.
So I have a question. The number on this card. Doesn't have a significant meaning for you.
Oh yes.
1369. Or is it 1369?
What the age I was when I had my first. Oh, that's
your first orgasm. At the age of 13. At the age of 1369.
69. At the age of 69. One
the Game Boy Color version. I need screenshots of that one. I love this story. I bought Carmageddon 64 and took it back a week later and was only allowed to trade it in for £10.
Well, you all just enjoy this. Oh!
I love that. That's a classic. That's a quote and a half. That's it. I bought Carmageddon 64 and brought it back a week later. How much did you... Hey, Pixel Folder, how much did you buy it for? What was... Like, how much money did you lose in that 7-day period?
Is anyone ever going to win this? Come on, hurry up, someone.
There's a run on this pile. Pattaya, Pattaya. Simple pour moi.
He's even fitting through gaps that I can't fit through in this.
We need to do a disco version with like 1980s disco music. Simple pour moi. Now you'll fit. They'll make sure you fit.
I didn't even get it.
Wait a minute. Pixel Photo, you bought Carmageddon 64 for £60, and then a week later you get
£60?
£60, that's what it says right there. £60. I just want to say, you were robbed. £60. It should have been £64, if anything. That would have been poetic. But and then you get £10 back a week later. I need to know the name of the shop. We're going to go visit it and we're going to kick some ass.
Can we move on from this story now? I've heard it about 24 times.
What? That Carmageddon 64 was £60?
No, just that he got a tenner for it a week later.
I just like that story. Just right up the tailpipe, Novi. That was a tight
kick. Whee!
Fleshma! Will there be a power-up that shows pets
leave
on the map,
me alone!
As in Karma 1? Because now the bots usually wreck themselves.
God damn it!
No. The Portsmouth GameStop, that's right across the water. I mean, we could nuke it from here. Kind of, sort of, right?
Uh-huh.
Hmm.
Sort of.
Is there going to be a power-up that shows pets on the map?
There are power-ups that show pets on the map. There's one in every single level in the single-player game so that you can actually find each one. And there is a thread on karma.com in forums which has the locations of all of those power-ups.
Right.
So
right.
You can go there and find out if you do want to.
Or play the game.
Yeah, that's right.
Coffee Pyramid. He won one of our first prizes. My brother got into a car accident after playing the first Carmageddon. Okay, we take no responsibility for that at all.
No.
Nothing.
That's right.
Thank you. We absolutely vehemently deny any.
Oh, well done!
Any.
A winner.
Anything.
Puteri!
On that.
Nice one, mate.
Flesh Ma. serious question. Will we be able to put the Trololo?
I think I won the moral victory.
Song. No, we're not going to be able to do that. But what you can do is you can rip the Trololo song, put it into the Zed folder, into the folder for music, and then you can listen to Trololo.
Yes.
Trololo.
Oh, well, that was marvellous. Oh, yeah, Tanel's just been hit by a car as well, by the way, everyone.
Right, so this is what happens when you work here. You actually, you know, do a little bit of stuff for us that we've asked. You go back to Lapland, wherever it is he's from. Estonia to Tallinn, and then you get hit by a car.
Uh-huh.
Was he okay?
Yes.
Nothing broken?
No.
That was a bad driver then.
Yeah, crap. Yeah. Absolutely.
It was a small car accident, nothing serious. Oh, that sounds like a
he had a
story.
Little accident, yeah.
The little accident?
Maxine, focus. Sedan?
Yeah.
Isn't that a thing that one man, is a man at each end? It's called.
Yes. Paul Jongejans is asking, why was it decided to go to a four-wheel version of the plow and not the six-wheel version? Well, it's just the amount of work, really.
Yeah.
It's just the six wheels means a lot more work in the code. Maybe in the future we'll do it.
Yes.
Henito Kisu. Karma 64 had an interesting feature where selecting Max and Eagle, you play against Diana and Hawk, and opposite could happen where playing as Di and Hawk, Max was upon only 10, something that could be fun in our. It could be fun, but I'm not sure that I actually understood what I was just reading. Sorry. You could switch around, playing as Di and Hawk, Max was opponent on defense.
Okay, guys.
Yes. Oh, wait.
Pick your weapon. What? What am I going
to... Pixel fodder. You can certainly learn how to drive using...
Nobby Lobby coming up.
Prevention,
no!
But only in video games. Sorry.
Surgery. Straight in
Surgery
there.
Surgery is like... He must have the...
Ender! Hey!
Psycho
Ender. Back it again.
Simple pour moi. Simple pour moi.
This is a car crusher, guys, so choose your weapons. Yeah, Ender. Alright, I get that you're ready. Anybody want to change their car? Cool zone? Fuel? No? You happy? Are you sure? Okay, here we go. Right. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now we wait. So.
Wait, there's an alarm going off.
Uh-oh.
Anyway. He wants to beat you online, yes. Have
okay.
we seen the Sylvester Stallone movie, The Death Race?
Death Race 2000.
I think it's Death Race 2000.
He was
David Carradine. And what was Sylvester Stallone's character called?
And
what was the character called that Sylvester Stallone played in Death Race 2000?
Eric.
Eric the Viking.
Eric the half of.
Eric the fucking. That's fits more with Sylvester Stallone.
Yeah, possibly.
Eric the fucking.
Where did my wheels go? I believe I can kiss the guy.
Best prices on games and gold. I have no idea what that is, but it sounds like
spam.
Yeah. Some
Machine Gun Joe in Death Race.
Machine Gun
to
Joe,
that's
well
it. Thank
done.
Thank you very much, Mad Mike.
God, we all know.
Where would we be without Google? You'd be right here, not knowing what the answer is.
Badly spanked.
Ah, wait.
Surgery.
Machine Gun Joe Viterbo.
Oh. That,
Viterbo.
All right.
Blimey. Sounds almost like a...
Thorough what?
Well.
Ooh.
Googled it. Google this.
Oh. I can't even pick up a power up. It's the streaming. It's... Not what it's making things go wrong.
Yes.
Honestly.
Yes, blame it on the stream. Blame it on the boogie.
Oh, my transmission was completely twatted then. Right, I'm going over here.
Wrecked. Yeah.
Wait, come on! This game's shit. I've always said it. That's why I like a nice death race. I didn't even kill him with a stretch
it's
goal.
It's like there. Lemmings, everybody over
the
Hey, man. Let's all kill ourselves.
Yeah, don't kill me, don't kill me, anyone. Leave me alone. I'm going over here. Whee! Bimble mode, but hey.
Be careful.
Oh, bimble mode, I forgot about the bimble mode. Now you'll be sorry. No, you will.
Everybody's going to be sorry about this.
Oh no, instant hammering, great. Thanks for that. Oh, I missed the fucking pup. Stop enjoying my so much. Ooh, repair. Ah!
Pancakes or waffles? Is that a question?
Yeah.
Is that like
pancakes.
Ketchup in the cupboard or in the fridge? Remember that
great.
Question.
I've got to smack your bitch up. I'm going around terrifying everyone by smashing my windscreen. What? Sorry.
It said like Paul Jongejan says, pancakes or waffles. But that reminds me of the question that somebody asked us: ketchup in the cupboard or the fridge?
Yeah. I know.
Will there be a Steam store for mods?
Where are you?
We don't know.
I've got Nord so far.
No decisions.
The best that I've ever played. So I just missed. I just picked up a fucking bodywork back. I must have had better sessions. Bye everyone. Get out of bed. Leave me alone. Some of that.
Come get some. Get some.
Ender.
You're still on zero. He's gonna laugh all you want.
Yeah, I know.
It's just surgery is just, surgically beating everybody. Nice. Okay, your front is nice. It's perfect.
Yeah, thank you.
Front's nice.
Got anything?
It's kind of boring that I don't have any music here.
Sorry. Oh, hello. Oh,
nice.
We had a bit of a physics fuck up there, okay? Oh, at least I'm not the only one on minus one. Ow!
You're almost the only one on minus one. Only Ender ahead of you. And that's
God, what a pro. Whoop. Missed. Got a gift of an anvil launcher. Obviously, the game's feeling sorry for me. Don't patronise me, game.
It's surgery use always.
Just when I was about to get to use my anvil.
Zookas. Well, I don't get any questions, so what are we going to talk about then?
Oh, okay. Well, you can just admire my work.
I can admire your minus one work.
Yeah, that's
great. Does that also show up in the game? No, it doesn't. Excellent. Well,
hooray! I'm back to the Nort.
In the meantime...
Rectum. Rectum!
Got it. Whee! Do the live commentary on it all.
Yeah. You're in the lead! I just keep saying that to myself. It's like sob gin.
Ender is below you. That's good.
Yeah.
That's an accomplishment.
Yeah.
And
I stretched him and everything and it just didn't kill him.
Is there a way?
Fucking right, slicks.
What's your favorite alcoholic drink? Cheap brandy.
Yes.
The cheapest, filthiest brandy that you can find.
Yep.
is what he likes. And is there a way to see the pets' faces? He's one of the pets and wants to see himself.
Oh,
give.
Right, okay.
Well, not a multiplayer, but I'm sure that it's possible. Yeah, it's possible somehow. The next comic has to be full of explosions, topless sunbathers, indeed, exploding wall
okay.
rushes, mutant counts, lifeguards, semi-trucks, and stuff getting crushed.
Consider it done.
I think we've got that all covered almost.
Sweet, what cool though. That was annoying. Yes.
Yes. And you've got to drive, it doesn't matter, either side in Carmageddon. Actually, drive on the side that people least expect you to drive.
Drive on the side of good. Stop sucking my parts off. There you are. It's not polite.
It is one of the best ones, sucking people's parts off. I like that. And manatees. Yes, manatees. They're good. I like them. So everybody, I think everybody, we need to gang up on Nobby. That's right.
Surgery.
Get closed.
That's Looney Gravity.
So that's all this then, eh?
Mm. Well, I've got a gift of an hour.
The opponent's
keeps giving me a gift of an avalanche, which is very nice. But
yes. Well, is there anything that you want to say besides getting wrecked all the time about this amazing
rectum
game?
No.
Nothing.
No, I can't.
You can't play games. You can't. You
can't talk and play.
Really?
I can't even play. Right?
That's so self-explanatory. You mean? And you're wrecked.
Get in there, man. Oi. Shove them under the timber. Oh, there's so much oil.
The reason we're on this side of the screen.
Yes!
And not on that side has to do with the fact that on this side, over here.
Oh, nice one, surgery.
Over there, you
well
have
played,
the multiplayer thing.
That was fun.
We have nothing useful
pussy.
To say at all. Except swearing
does
at people,
why?
Calling them pussies and everything. We all seem to be
well,
out of useful,
useful things
to say.
Yeah. Well, I can't talk and play the game. As you can see, I can barely play the game. So
it's just all flabbergasted. I think they're flabbergasted by the amazing quality of the game.
Yeah, exactly.
I think they
mean,
basically...
We're all out of useful things to
yes.
say, obviously. Surgery, well done, mate. I salute you.
I'm always out of useful things to say, to be honest.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
What's the last time I said anything useful?
So fucking envy you, lol. Yeah, I'm out of here.
Yautja Lord.
I'm out of that lobby. I'm going to create another one.
The only DLC you must
next.
Release is a mission once you finish the game where you have to find Douglas and kill him. That's not going to pass this dude over here.
Uh-huh. What? Right, we're going to play some...
Ooh, Regraham. He wants the multiplayer thing on the other side of the screen so that he's considered the normal side of the screen and now he wants a refund. You know, where the sun don't shine. No, sorry. I didn't say that, of course.
Checkpoint stampede!
Checkpoint
stampede.
10. That's you should be able to win this. If you don't win this, you're pathetic.
Shut up.
A designer should be able to play the game at least above the level that you do. So you're on surgery. You're awesome at the game.
Oh, surgery, yeah. What?
See you next week.
Is he leaving?
Damn.
Well,
yes.
Thanks for pooning me.
Yes, I heard you have a lot of nicknames, so nickname away.
I haven't tried Snokey Bastard for ages, actually. Who we got here, then? Psycho again. Shoehead again. Ender again.
Now you've done.
Hello, mate. Cryosid, watch you, mate. Okay, here we go. Changing cars. You ready? Ready, excellent.
He just wants the surgery. He just wants to make sure that you know that you were owned by Pitbull.
Yeah, oh, the irony. Still, that's me killing me.
Bartje, the game has just started, so you got to try it with the next one.
Okay, mate, yep. We'll see if we can get this done quick. Oh, I didn't change where we were doing it. Oh, well.
Oh, that sucks with this one. Come on.
No, it's brilliant. We're all going to have such fun.
Is there a guide for custom skins? Yeah, there's a couple of forum.
Sorry, Maxi. Sorry, you're not getting in, Maxi.
Yeah, you can read Top Dog. Or Top Dog. Top Dog. Top Dog. So there's not a real guide, but I think, what's his name? Trent and. What's the other? Trent and.
Errol.
Errol. Trent and Errol. Should check their post. They post a lot about stuff that you can do in the game.
Stop killing me! I have nothing to give you. My genius.
That's, you know that. It's not a good excuse, right? They just want to shaft you up the.
I know.
The poop shoes.
Oh my god!
The bye.
Oh, you bastard. Stop it! Leave me alone.
There you go.
We can all be
dog. Check out the modding forums.
All be friends. I got a checkpoint. I got a checkpoint. I got a checkpoint.
Psycho is ahead.
Oh.
All right. Cryo City is in the number one spot. Psycho on second. Novi in third.
Ow!
Not anymore. He's
nice.
Now he's
nice one, shoe head. Nice
it's
one.
The shoe head.
Really appreciated.
Shoot.
Very much appreciated.
Got the checkpoint. Oh la la! What is that? You look like a sheep.
I'm never ever playing this game again.
This looks like a really, the ass of this car looks like a really ugly alien that's like spitting fire out of his mouth.
What are we gonna do now? Let's just take a blow that up here. I've got one checkpoint, so I'm just gonna.
Just gonna.
Oh! And all of my wheels fall off. Yes.
Well, you've got one checkpoint.
Yes, I have.
Nice! He just got clipped.
Now this has just turned into a. Oh! No, that was cool. It actually spawned over the top of him.
Oh, I was in the wall. Can we see the backers, Eagle? Your connection froze. Oh my god, it was amazing. You know, so sorry about that. Yes, I'm really sorry for your connection freezing issue. Can we see the backers, Eagle? I think everybody's seen that backers, Eagle, or haven't they? It's been.
It's never gonna work.
Backers, Eagle?
Yeah.
I don't know, are you
the
back?
Eagle.
Regraham?
Regraham. I'm
or
sure
is he Maha Maharger? Regraham, are you a backer? Are you a slacker?
Oh, thanks for that assist.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Oh, look at that. How high is this? Juicy.
That was it. I'm just going to let that rotate round just to see that. Oh,
lovely.
That's great.
Lovely. He still sits
well,
there like
I've
he wants to
say,
drive.
Well, I've had an absolutely brilliant time looking at that.
He seriously wants to drive away. I want to go.
Poor Di's legs. Must have completely lost them.
There you go. In the previous
well,
stream, Regraham.
Nice one, guys. Look at that.
8. Pretty good. That'll buff out. That's right, local
yep.
Pal 5. That'll buff out. Buff out just fine.
That was quite awesome. Oh, we got time to squeeze in another little.
Regraham. So then check out the stream, and on the release date, there'll be some mails coming your way on how to get a hold of that Tez Eagle.
Mm-hmm.
Will be. Okay. X Ghost Dust X.
Right.
I love these names. X Ghost Dust X.
Yeah.
Will another game company who will work on the Xbox One and PS4 or that will be stainless steel? Well, we don't know yet because we haven't made an announcement yet, because we're still working on how to make that possible. The problem with going to Xbox One and PS4 is it costs a lot of money. Unless you're willing to give us the money, we'd, you know, definitely be doing it straight up. Ah, it's R.E. Graham. Okay.
Sorry,
I'm really stupid.
R.E. Graham.
R.E. Graham.
She's like R.E. Graham.
Reginald Edward Graham.
Oh.
That's that. No, that, I'm just guessing. Also known as Reggie. Ah, my name is Reggie Graham. I'm going to beat Nobby at this game.
Okay.
So, yeah. So
for
X
our
goes
last
the
event,
X goes
Nobby
Dust
Lobby
X.
Coming up now.
When we have an announcement about Xbox One and PS4, you'll probably hear it here
as well.
You
guys are they're too quick. Look at that. Richie. Hey, Richie.
Richie is new.
And, yeah. And Utter Eye.
Psychor.
Okay.
Proves I can read.
Okay. Everybody ready?
I can drive.
Well, I'm starting anyway.
Cool. Did you drink any of your tea? No,
yeah. No, I did drink some.
Bastard. You want to smash cookie?
Don't smash the cookies, you child. Right.
Mr. R.E. Graham, I am not always the one who gets the mails when you send that in. It goes into a certain department here. It's not my
task. It's not Jason's job.
No. Sorry.
Okay, guys, we're going.
What the fuck is this? No lobby's found.
Oh, Maxine,
I think I need to read out these things in like, the fuck is this?
The fuck is this shit?
On any of that pound, I get that no lobbies. We can make a...
Okay.
You remember what's written in Craig. That I would remember, but unfortunately, again,
go!
I don't open the post. What is this gigant blue stone on icy map?
Oh, the giant blue stone, that's the strange alien thing.
You heard it's a strange alien thing. There is no logic.
We have some strange alien things in the game.
Psychor's more checkpoint.
Pretty good there.
Psychor is always ahead.
Every time. Just no chance. Oh. What is that there? You can fly at me. And go up the arse time.
I'm just being quiet because I don't know what to say about your driving. It's that crap.
Cheers, mate.
You know I care.
Oh,
nice.
Jupiter gravity. That was very lucky to get over there.
Cool zone. Nice maneuvering of cool zone.
I love it.
This is beautiful.
Get out of it, Chewie. Ooh, and we're back.
That's right, Mr. Graham. It's only in a game like Karma that you can say up the arse time.
Yes.
Hide the skinny. It's not a game yet, but don't give any of the developers your ideas.
Whoop, whoa. Oh. Tricky, tricky.
This is actually one of the few levels you're really good at, right? Isn't it?
Yeah, that's right.
I'm trying to be sarcastic. I'm trying to be supportive.
That sounds very supportive. I appreciate it. I need all the support I can get at my age.
You want to mention your age again?
It's one of the few.
You were born before before video games even existed.
Yes.
How can an arcane dinosaur like you even be good at this? Yes, winning karma by racing. Hello, winning the game by racing.
I love
you have
racing.
Done exactly what you're not allowed to do.
Phoenix
move is correct.
Patrick will be very disappointed.
This is blasphemy. See?
Phoenix
Wolf has got it right.
Nice.
You have flushed him out. He's one of those fake.
Well, anyway,
fake
the
racers.
Clock has beaten us. I won't be able to show you my prowess in another several events where, obviously, now that I've come into form,
he's like a diesel.
Wiped the floor with everybody.
He's like a diesel. Takes a while to get started, you know, four or five rounds of games, and then you give. And then when everybody's attention span has left the building,
when everyone else has gone home, I'm there winning. Okay.
Cheese grater suicide. The current status on the Pratt game is it's not going to be in the game.
No.
Yes. Jason earning his paycheck by humbling Nobby. Yes, I'm very good at that. Angle 1916.
You can imagine this day in, day out, can't you? Yeah. You think of me, please.
Yes, out of scope,
think of
exactly.
Me in your
and
prayers.
We are not announcing DLC, but can we comment at what we're looking at? Nope, because we really aren't looking at it right now. We're just focusing on getting this all done correctly.
Yeah.
And then after that, we'll take a look at it a long time.
Indeed.
We need a Detroit map using the DeLorean at 88 miles per hour. Well, we don't have the DeLorean, do we? We've only got the DeGorian.
Look out, here comes Tracy
to cut
us off in our prime.
Yes, so...
that's it, we got to stop.
So, check this list of stuff that was in the game, and then we see you next
time. That's it. See you next time for more fun in Carmageddon.
In Carmageddon. It's like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Get to the Carmageddon.